It's a critique against Israeli machoism. It's a critique against war and a revaluation of this myth of this importance of power.